following program was created and produced by Airship Communications.